Hyper. What's this? Oh, JD's here! Hey, do you have the new JD? Oh, he probably has me muted. Okay. He
Gonna
left.
end in like 27 minutes.
JD back?
No, he left.
It doesn't end. I brought it down. We still have like 2.5 hours. Oh, did your game start, Griffin?
No, you guys, an invitation.
Darn it.
No, for me it says 27 minutes.
I know. I know. No. That's when happy hour is.
Yeah, but I thought,
No, I changed it. Yeah.
I thought it said it would go into
One
effect
second, one second.
tomorrow.
What, Boston? For what? Don't start the game yet, I'll be right back.
So.
I'm here. Did you hear that? I said start.
Oh.
Bro, I eat Lucky Charms in the weirdest way. So I Ooh, I got a message.
I've heard this message. I think Andrew said it before.
Okay, now I just want to say it. Let's see. Boo, this sucks. Okay, screw you, Andrew.
Tyler, don't tell me you left.
Didn't leave, I don't think so. Wait. Alright, we all here? Yeah, we're definitely all here. We all have the grapple. Alright.
I already see all three of us.
Because you're the guy, bro, man, the second. Wait, group up,
No.
group up, group up. Wait, Andrew Griffin, group up. Andrew, we have to huddle. Griffin, come back.
No, dude, we'll just go into the building at B.
Fine. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, dun 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 dun, the Spider-Man. All right, let's
Andrew,
go.
stay at the top of the building at B, okay? We'll just. Tyler, stay back where I am. We're safe here.
Oh, JD's downloading Titanfall. Oh, wait, Andrew, you here? Alright, wait, huddle, 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 Griffin. And he's gone. He's
No, I'm not.
Spider-Man's his way back. Alright, ready? Huddle, guys, huddle, huddle, huddle. Alright, now.
Crap.
I'll come down, wait, huddle down here. Good huddle.
Yeah,
Alright, in the
in
bushes.
here.
Hide in the bushes. We're gonna huddle in the bushes. Okay. Alright, guys, are you ready for this? Alright, you ready for this?
Yeah.
X don't give it to you. Let's go, Spider-Man out. So much fun. I love this game. I'm so buying this.
Sure.
I'm so glad I got to test it out, 'cause usually when I buy games, I put no input into it. I'm like, I just wanna buy it 'cause it looks cool and then I hate it. But I know this game's gonna be so much fun. And I'm actually good at it too.
Sam.
I said that about Black Ops 2. I mean I said about Black Ops 3 also, but you know. All right. Why you guys? You guys are like all here, just following me. All right, ready? Next building over. Go, go, go. Oh no, there's a couple of them. Watch out.
Crap, one's like behind some boxes.
Where? I'll go with you, Griffin.
Never mind.
Spider-Man out. No, look behind you. Meow. Spider-Man. No, Griffin, help! I'm stuck. That was scary. Ow! I just got snipped.
Shot me.
Are you dead, Griffin?
No! Yeah, I am now.
Alright, I'm gonna come back to spawn and see you. Are you at spawn yet?
No, dude, I'm in, like, one of the buildings in mid.
Gotcha.
Never mind.
Bro, he just meleeed the shit out of me.
Dude, this is actually gonna be really intense when these people get Titans.
That is intense. Oh, they got Titan. Watch out.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's so dead. He's already... Bro, I took out, like, all of his, like... I took down his shield, and then and then our other two Titans did all the rest. Andrew, wait, let me jump on you. Andrew, I'm jumping on Andrew.
I don't have my Titan yet.
No, no. Andrew, no! Well, how did I die?
Oh, cool. I just voluntarily hopped on the back of this guy's Titan.
Griffin, I mean Andrew. Oh, never mind.
There's another guy's Titan.
Watch out, Andrew!
Grappling onto it! Midst the battle.
Wait, Andrew, go back up! I have something, go back. I can't see!
In the midst of the battle.
Yes, we got it.
Oh, neat, there's like a little cabin back here.
I can't see him!
Yeah, I'm gonna get them with the grenade. I can still get this guy with the grenade.
Wait, Andrew, go over there. Go behind the corner. Go over the corner, get that guy. I'm gonna kill him. Watch. We all work together, though. Ah, no, I got shot off.
Oh my god, I just single-handedly took down a Titan.
I know, it's so much fun. Well, the game's over. We're just that good. I'm calling my Titan right now.
Same.
It's really delayed, but I feel like now's the best time.
Yeah.
Let's go. Bro, okay, get by the
thing. Just continue. Tyler, I'm right behind you, bud.
Help! Kill him! There's a guy on my back. Alright, ready? Once this thing spawns in, just rain hell on it. I just punched him! There's a ship! Take it down! Come on! We got this! Yeah! Bro, this ain't a chance!
Dude, I'm the one who got the final blow on the dropship.
I got the final blow on the dropship.
Like, all of the team has the Titan.
Okay, so there's this little guy in the ground, and my gun just keeps missing him.
Wait, did he explode?
Yeah. No, it was a pilot, and I was on my Titan. I just punched him.
Okay, I'm gonna start this up again.
He got so squashed. Yeah. This game is amazing.
It is.
Wait, I'm not in your game?
No.
Right, I'm joining you now. I'm here. It's your boy. Skinny penis.
It's your boy. Yeah. Andrew's run. Oh, so. Foxy boy, Soul Flow.
I got the shotgun at level 11. I'm so hyped. I really want the shotgun. Alright, I'm ready. We'll start.
Second SMG.
Oh, there's a second.
We gotta wait for Andrew.
Second SMG. Ooh, that looks fancy. I'm not sure if it's good though. Oh, actually, it looks.
You already know it's good.
It actually looks really good. How's the sniper? The one that you unlock in level 7.
Oh yeah, I like it.
I might use it when I unlock it. Alright, Andrew, can you join?
Sure you did.
Oh, let's start it. Yeah. Stop it.
Okay. What map is this?
I think it's Homestead. Yep, Homestead.
Actually... No, this is Boomtown.
No, this is Homestead. Oh, it is Boomtown. Oh no, I have my. Oh no, I was looking at my SMG. Okay, oh, never mind.
Oh god.
Ninja Star!
Looks like they're the team with more people this time.
Uh oh. But we're better!
Yeah, because we all have communication with each other.
Yeah. And we also are just really good.
Yeah.
We're the best at screwing around, but still being good.
Ninja Star.
Ninja Star. What? Bro, I just snapped this guy's neck and I got shot in the back.
Okay, never mind. The teams are pretty much full.
No! Darn it. These guys are pretty good. Okay, I wish it didn't show assault and defense. I wish it just showed your kills. Because I have 8. Because I have like 8 right now.
You have 4.
How do you know I have 4 kills? Oh, it says that. Darn it!
Because I looked at the leaderboard.
But you have 0, okay? So kill yourself.
Yeah, but I had an assist.
Oh wow, you had an assist. I'm so cool. How close is your Titan to being done, Griffin?
25%.
Mine's 50. That means I'm twice as good as you. Me and Chappie are just gonna go on without you. I love how you almost never go into the houses, but you're always in on the roofs.
One of them already has the Titan.
I know! We can take him out though, because it's really not that difficult taking out the Titans. It's quite easy. Chappie's ready, but I'm gonna take out this Titan real quick. Well, this guy doesn't stand a chance. Come on, get over here. Where's this Titan at?
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh!
There's a Titan, like, on B.
Don't worry, I'm a Titan now. Bam! I am Tappy Man. Doo 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 bop bop doop.
We are securing
Griffin
the
gun.
One sec, doing stuff and things.
Eject, eject, eject!
Oh god, there's like one right above me.
Put a grenade!
I know what I'm gonna do.
Aw, I died. Andrew, no!
Crap! That was a failure.
Ain't that nifty.
Isn't that nifty?
Why?
I don't know.
No! Bro, I was grappling and someone killed me and just flew forward. Jeez, okay, I'm dead. Okay, I'm-
Dude, oh my god, I hate this team. Like, all they do is camp.
Yeah. They're not that good at loot. Oh, Jesus, okay, well, but they have, like, 50 Titans, so, I mean, they're automatically amazing.
They also camp.
Okay, you know what? I don't want your negativity. How close is your Titan
what
to being
are
ready?
You, the YouTuber that went to North Korea?
Oh, I am the YouTuber that went to North Korea. I am North Korea. My Titan's ready. Griffin, I want you to get to spawn and I want you to get on. Or just get to me. I'm at A right now, back of A.
Well then I'm literally gonna have to fight through Titans to get to you.
Yeah, you are. I'm not at A. I'm going. Okay, so spawn. You spawn in and you go to the left, okay? You go to the left and you'll see my Titan. Loud and proud. Loud and proud, you'll see my Titan.
Tyler, I see you.
You do? Griffin, get on. Let's do this.
Dude, I got my grenade launcher. We are golden.
Get him, get him, get him. Get him. No, Griffin, you make me so vulnerable when you do that. Don't do that, please.
I just got spitter rifled.
No! Aww, I was right about to use my laser and I got killed. Oh god.
I eat Elmer's glue.
Wait, get over to A, because we're gonna have to get there anyways in a second, we're about to lose. Hurry, get over to A, we gotta get to the dropship. You gotta go, Griffin. We gotta go. Griffin, is there anything you want me to do?
You're in the middle of the battlefield.
Oh, come on! Alright, they're probably gonna destroy our dropship. I hope you know that. So don't get on it until you know if we're gonna live or not.
They have like 60 Titans.
Okay, we're probably not gonna make it. So just wait for it to spawn in, we'll see how it starts to go, and then we'll decide from there. We'll see how it goes. Alright, let me see. How's it doing? Are they shooting at it? So far, it's looking good. Yeah, we can go on it. We can go on it. We're good. Grapple. Grapple. Alright, are you on, Griffin?
Just now, my friend.
Yeah, you're here. Oh, wow, they left. No. We left everyone behind, Griffin. It's only
well,
us remaining.
Not everyone behind. Well, there's like one guy left.
It's Andrew.
Andrew.
Well, I mean, he's probably gonna die anyways, cause you know they left him there. But you know, sorry, Andrew.
I like Boomtown cause like it gets intense.
It does. All right, 7 minutes and we get, and then it's happy hour.
Oh yeah, I sent an invite.
You left the game. Darn it! Right, everyone leave matchmaking.
Oh, wait, were you in the game?
Yeah, I was. Right, I'm joining you though.
Wait, with right. Andrew?
Yeah, I right, just whatever. It's over. The invite. Oh.
I just kind of assumed that, like, I don't know.
Whatever. Here we go. Here we are. Alright. Andrew, join. Hey, wait. Do you want to just wait 5 minutes and see what happens?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, what do you want to do? Bro, I'm going to look up... I'm going to look up would you rathers, and I'm gonna have you answer them. Okay. Alright. All right, let me find something. We got 4 minutes. Okay, let's see. What do we got? Okay, Griffin, are you? Let's. Okay, what's this one? I'm gonna think. Okay, well, do you watch Friends?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna have to skip that question. I'll figure it out, Griffin, don't worry. Okay, I was gonna ask you this question, but I know what the answer is already.
Just ask me it, actually. I'm curious what the question is.
Yeah, it's obvious what the answer would be. I'd answer the same thing.
What?
Save the life of a starving African child that you never met, or have an actual working lightsaber. It's obvious what we would all pick.
Working lightsaber.
It's obvious what we would all do.
Like, yeah, to the kids in Africa.
I know. I know the answer to this one too. Oh, this actually might be difficult for Griffin. For me, it's easy.
What?
Legally change your last name to Hitler or never eat chocolate again.
Legally change my last name to Hitler.
I knew the answer to that.
I would do that for free.
Ooh, would you rather have no internet or no cell phone?
No cell phone.
Yeah. Would you rather have no one show up to your wedding or your funeral?
My wedding.
Your wife wouldn't even show up to your wedding.
If I have one.
If you were to have a wedding, your wife wouldn't even show up. Would you rather go way back in time and meet your ancestors, or go way into the future and see your great-grandchildren? I go into the past and I kill my ancestors. Doing you a favor.
I'd go into the past and prevent, like, whatever generation of my family came from Italy, I would prevent them from coming to America.
Don't do it.
Just so they can see Mussolini's brain.
I know the answer to this one, too. Would you rather find true love or $10 million? No, these questions are so stale. What would you do?
That's a tough one for me.
It is? Oh, it is, yeah. Because you can't find that.
Yeah.
What do you think, Griffin?
I can buy hookers $10 million.
Okay. Okay, this is a crap question right here. Would you rather date a celebrity of your choice or a crush or the hottest person you know? Bro, I'd do a celebrity of choice.
Celebrity of choice. Which celebrity would you pick?
Ooh. I don't know. Would you rather fly or read minds? Okay, be better than everyone else or have really low self-esteem?
Wait, be better than everybody else or have low self-esteem?
Fly or read minds?
Fly.
Do you get what I was saying, though?
Yeah.
Ooh. This is the most rhetorical question. Would you rather spend the day surfing in the ocean or surfing the internet? That's so crap. We all know the answer. Oh,
surfing the internet.
This is a good one. Would you rather know the date of your death or the cause of your death?
Probably the cause.
Okay, what if it was like in a car accident, though? You never want to get into a car again. Oh, we have happy hour now. Crap. Let's go. Griffin, start it.
Sorry, boy.
Would you rather have time or money? That's a good question.
Money.
No, think about it, though. Like...
I'd rather be a millionaire than die young.
Win the lottery, live twice as long. I'd live twice as long.
Yeah, same.
I love how, like, if you're above... I love how if you're over the age of 40, that question is instantly win the lottery. Actually, no, if you're in your 30s, that's like the first thing you say. I want to die. I don't care if I die.
Oh, we spawned at A.
You spawned at A. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we did. What were you just doing, Griffin?
I don't know.
Griffin, wait. Look at me. Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
So much fun. Sometimes my grappling ability has the tism. Hey, guy in the pod.
Darn it,
I just got a roommate.
I wanna go in the pod. Griffin, come in. Wait, let's camp in here, and if someone comes by, we'll just kill him. Get ready. Alright, what are you doing?
Dude, no, just let it happen. Just let it happen. When somebody comes to the pod, it's really weird.
No one's gonna come in and see that.
You don't know that.
I'm going back in. You're not coming in with me. No, get out! What are you doing? I have my back turned to- Oh god, Griffin, they're coming in. I hope they don't see this. I think we're good. Oh god, there's so many of them! Ah! Get back in! Oh, they're coming. Okay, I think we're good.
But Tyler, you still have 3 minutes.
No! You missed it! Oh, Griffin, I have something I want to tell you.
Stay. You just missed it. I killed 2 people after that.
Stay in that room. Okay, I went outside, I jumped over the barrier, and I just Sparta kicked this one guy. Wait, get back in the room, though. I want to show you something.
Okay.
So you said I had 10 more minutes? Okay. Well, at least let me get my protection first.
That is awesome.
Have you ever, like, burped, but also started, like, sucking inward?
No.
Dude, it sounds... Hey, I just randomly jumped onto your Titan. Dude, like, you sound like you are literal Satan.
Me?
No, just whenever you do what I just said. Like, you're about to burp, but then you start breathing inward.
Oh. Oh, shite.
I tasted chicken nugget.
I am a chicken nugget. So boring.
I'm getting off.
No.
But then I can fulfill my dream of being Spider-Man.
Stupid dream, Griffin.
Hey, that's what my dad said about playing clarinet.
Can you pick up my battery, please? And, like, put it back in? Griffin, come back.
Baby, come back.
If I disembark, can I have my battery back?
Yeah. Okay, so, there's, like, these guys at sea. And, like, as I, like, run in, I just kind of look like a drunk dude. And then, like, I just, like, punch the air, and then I'm dead. Throw a tick. So, Snip, Arnold. Come here often? Hey, my ticks! Oh, God, I can actually die from those.
Griffin, I need you to put my core back in! Yeah! Boom! Boom! No, boom!
Get yeeted!
Bro, I just destroyed the guy's Titan in like 3 seconds. Eject! Griffin, don't worry, I'm gonna save the day! I'm pulling out his battery! No! His battery is being pulled out! No need to fear, Underdog is here! Oh, dude, you knocked him into me and I got back on him by putting a grenade on him!
That was awesome.
Oh, he just killed himself.
He has the tism.
I love this game.
Same.
I'm so gonna buy this. Yeah. Oh, in case anyone's wondering, I'm playing the tech test version of this game, which, well, it's basically like, they're like, alright, it's like a pre-alpha, and they're like, hey, test out our game. It ends tonight, so that's why I'm doing this now.
I'm Rodeo attacking Dan, man.
Who just killed me?
I don't know.
People just kill me, and it's like, why? But my Titan's about to be ready.
I'm
surprised somebody hasn't created a gaming channel called the KKK Gamer.
Why?
I don't know.
I think you should, Griffin.
No.
Why not?
Tyler, I already have a YouTube channel called Rick Harrison.
You do.
Yeah.
You do.
You wanted to... Yeah.
Darn it, I died. Alright, whatever. I'm spawning as a Titan, ready? Here we go. Griffin, I want you to get on my Titan. I'm in the back of A.
One sec, somebody's taking A. He's good.
Come out of A, Tyler's
come
waiting.
On.
Tyler's waiting.
Someone's taking A again.
Griffin, one come second. Over and save Tyler. Okay.
Not yet.
But Tyler. Griffin, I'm hiding behind some bushes. They won't see me.
How?
Griffin, come over to the side of A, to the right side of A. And, oh no, it's we got
how
defeated.
How were we defeated?
No, Griffin, get on my Titan. Let's go. Get my Titan. I'll protect you. Yeah, that looks so
no,
cool.
Somebody already got on.
No, get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Darn it.
I'll just spawn my own.
Really? Oh wow. Ready?
Hey, this
so
is
there's,
just the front,
there's another
so
Titan. There's another Titan. There's another Titan. Get him up.
Also, I
move,
like the
Griffin.
Ship is going to get shot down immediately again.
Probably is. By us or them?
Them.
Eject, Tyler. Oh, bro, I just jumped on my Titan and I'm already in the dropship. That was pretty awesome.
No, Grav.
You die?
I destroyed a Titan.
You dead? That's good. But are you dead?
Yes.
No.
There's like two people left.
I'm the only one who made it out. Oh,
no.
Never mind. Someone else made it out. Oh, there he is. Hello.
Yes, no.
We're so close to winning.
Yeah. There's like one guy left on their team.
Yeah.
In a sec, I'm gonna go downstairs and get some food.
Alright, well, lead the game first. Leave matchmaking.
No, stay back, like, I'll go downstairs and then, like... Oh, nothing. I'm just gonna go downstairs and come back really quick.
No, you have to... Okay. No one wants to listen to Tyler. Bullets bounce off surfaces. Okay, I want to use that. There's an eat me lucky charms. Ah, okay.
Would you send me an invite or something?
I will. We all here? Okay. Don't you just love British insults?
Yeah.
Not where I wanted to grapple to. Griffin, get to the room, get to the room, get to the room. Why am I camping? This is Titanfall.
Yeah.
I was just like waiting for you to show up and then turn it into camping. Why? How come my grapple just like automatically lock on to someone else? What killed me? I didn't do nothing. Why? Okay, Tyler dead.
People shot. Where's camp?
Why? Why and how? How and what?
Oh, hey, Andrew.
Andrew, I'm gonna jump on. Oh, never mind. Not what I wanted to do! Andrew, wait for Tyler! Andrew, here, I'll give you your-
boy has been lost.
Griffin, where you at?
I'm at Siege, just we can get a slide banner.
Okay. Griffin, get on. No! Aw.
Someone's already on.
I know. He left. Oh, never mind. Still here. Where'd I at?
Jordan.
Get over here!
Yeah, there's no shaving this.
Stop it! Let me punch you!
Negative?
No, I just... No, what'd I say? I was just doing something.
Like, right after I said, yeah, this is it.
Yes. Wow, yeah, we lost.
Wow, you guys really do have your Titans, though.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just gonna... There's still a lot of Titans!
Well, these guys don't stand a chance. We were defeated. Okay, stay alive for a little bit. Never mind, I guess we're ejecting.
Oh, cool, I'm level 10. Actually, I should probably just call in my Titan to try and slightly defend us.
Yeah, that would be nice. Alright, Griffin, once this dropship comes and we're just gonna drop, we're gonna jump on it. Wait, why aren't you up here with me? Griffin, come back up!
Tyler, I'm already on the roof.
I know. Once it. Alright, ready? We're gonna jump on it. 3, 2, 1, go, Griffin! Don't worry, Griffin, we'll be okay.
There's 4 of us. On here.
We did it! We're all up here. Wow.
And a Randy.
We did it. Did anyone not make it? Oh, Jordan didn't make it. Poor Jordan.
Jordan.
Yeehaw. Ooh. Skeet. All right, what's going on?
Hey,
guy. Yeah, Tony's here.
You know what? With all of this, we could actually make a full team.
Everybody leave. Oh, crap. Never mind.
Don't you hate those when you get homework, like, I mean, homework and schoolwork in school, and like, you're like 7th grade and above, but you still get that coloring work?
Yeah, everybody leave the match. Everybody leave the match. We're gonna invite Tony. I'm meals playing too.
I accidentally made two of these people look like Shaggy and Fred.
What are you doing, Tony?
I made one of these guys shirt green, and his pants are brown, and then this other guy has
orange and yellow hair.
On what?
Guys, who's your favorite Olympic athlete?
Scooby-Doo.
Mine's Barry B. Benson.
Mine's Usain Black.
Mine's Stephen Hawking.
He's my favorite.
See, I can just imagine, like, Usain Bolt running, Stephen Hawking, like, have, like, a jet propulsion system, literally side by side. Like Usain Bolt, he's sweating, looking like he's taking the crap, he's like, urgh, and then Stephen Hawking's like, urgh. He's just like, and then Stephen Hawking's like, stop. I'm gonna block you. Shut up.
No. Those are too loud for you.
Yeah.
Okay. Your cancer is too cancerous.
Invite Tony.
I am. He's not joining.
Cure your cancer. I'm trying to join.
Hurt. I bet you can't last 5 minutes. Me, best I can do is 30 seconds.
Wait, am I in your game?
Nope.
But why? I joined. Should I restart my app?
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Toddler?
What do you say, Tony?
Should I restart my app?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is this cat ass bitch?
That's meow.
No.
So, okay, so, if you look in the Olympics, like, when North Korea does the high dive, everyone in the crowd, like, America and, like, China and all those others, like, they're, like, sitting around, and there's this one Chinese dude with sunglasses waving a North Korean flag, like, it's a little tiny flag, waving it a little, it's waving it back and forth and smiling. Bro, that would be me.
Dude, I would be waving the South Korean flag.
I would be waving the Nazi flag.
Just to make him mad.
I look like Kim Jong-un too.
I'm never gonna dance again.
Feet guilty, rhythm got no.
The way I got no you. I'm kind of excited to work with.
Wait, guys, I have a poem. All right. Roses are red.
Do you have a pull-up plan?
No. Poem. Ready? Roses are red. Violets are blue. If the DNA test proves you're my sister, I'll stop sleeping with you.
I saw that.
Faggot.
Roses are red. Harambe is brown.
No.
My choo-choo is stupid.
Please, don't make
my
mom stupid.
Don't
make
my mom stupid. Oh, God.
What?
Harambe is my favorite.
That
was
a Chimbosi video.
Oh, did you see the pizza one?
No. You told me about it yesterday. It sounds like a video I don't want to watch.
Yeah, especially if you like Little Caesars.
I like Little Caesars, dude. Actually, no, I like Pizza Hut. It's good, Little Caesars.
Pizza Hut is... I find it... it's overpriced.
They have too much... They also have too much sauce. I like the breadsticks, though.
You like the breadstick?
Yeah, they have seasoning.
Can you guys invite me again?
Fine, I invite Tony. I invite Tony.
Roses are red. Harambe is blue.
Ooh, Tony got invite.
Like my teacher's students, I have the downs.
Tony here! And PowerPoint! Bum 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 bum
bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum yes, and it's Boomtown.
Knock knock, open up the door.
I imagine Tony like I hear a ring, and I'm walking to the door, and I see like some weird reflection, like all of a sudden the door blasts open, boom. Bum, 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 bum. Knock, knock, open up the door.
This party has been disbanded? What?
What? But we start game. I see Andrew,
Knock, knock, open the door.
I see, we're
going to see you guys. Crap, I think it must have thought we had too many people.
That's stupid.
Yeah, it must have thought we were gonna gangbang.
But we're not.
I mean, I was kinda doing something to... Actually, Tyler, tell Tony what I was doing you in the pod.
No.
He didn't ask for it, but I gave it to him.
X gon' give it to ya. Give it to ya. You just got a Pokemon?
Feed it to ya.
No.
No.
Oh. What?
Griffin, what's your favorite Wait, Pokemon? Autism Chew.
Wait, what'd you say, Tony?
You know one of those two,
My sister lied to me.
You know those 2 kilometer eggs? It could be a Pikachu?
Yeah.
One out of Pikachu. The non-evolved version.
Pichu?
Pichu.
I want a Pichu.
Pichu?
Dude, when they add in, the newer Pokemons, they're gonna add in, more versions of the EV to evolve, you could evolve them into.
I thought there was only like 3 versions.
They added in more versions of, they're adding in more versions of EV, more version, another version of Onyx, which is Steelix.
That's dumb.
You're dumb.
You know you can't, it's so rare.
It's not my fault that Nintendo is...
What? Bro, I just I grappled with someone for the first time, and somehow I didn't get him.
It's a fish. It's because I want to get a Gyarados.
Fish.
I got big bird ass.
Or is it a Pidgeot or a Pidgeotto?
I love this one.
Pidgeotto! Pidgeotto, the evolved form of Pidgeotto.
Griffin, stop it! At least mute your mic before you... Just, like, seriously, that's really obnoxious and annoying.
I have a counter attack.
Bro, these guys only have 16 points.
Definitely lying.
Same thing.
There's 3 of them.
There's only one.
Oh.
Same thing.
Griffin, come to the top of the one building by B. I'm hiding. Griffin, look up. Griffin, can you see me? Hang in there. Do you see me, Griffin?
Everyone needs to have to watch the like look at
Griffin,
the
can you see me?
Hey, Tyler.
I can't look down.
Oh, you could just watch like a 20-minute YouTube
video. Oh no! Hang in there. Andrew's shooting me.
Knock, knock, open up the door. Tony's here. Knock, knock, Tony gave it to you.
Crap, where's next time?
Wow, we already... Wait, all enemy players disconnected. I leveled up.
Whole team.
I'm surprised that happened.
Happy hour for another 26 minutes.
Yeah, you didn't know? You make happy hour.
Did I really?
Yeah.
No, I cried. Knock, knock, open up the door.
Everyone leave matchmaking.
Yeah.
I invite Tony.
Did you say invite Tony or invite only?
Invite Tony.
Dude, oh my god, one more level and I get the shotgun.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, you're so good. We are artistic.
Invite Tony. Invite Tony. Welcome back, Tommy.
Look, Griffin, this is how we're supposed to sound on Friday.
What do you mean?
Hold up, it's gonna play right now.
Why?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay, it's fine now. No, it was so loud. I was like, ow.
I know.
Okay, dude, when you first started playing that, you know what I heard?
What?
The fight music for Street Fighter.
Da-da-da-da. Oh.
Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I just realized it's Welcome to the Jungle.
Yeah.
I'm slow.
We all know.
My mom's students.
For anyone that doesn't get that, Griffin's mom teaches special ed.
So is my erectile dysfunction.
They actually can barely think.
What 7 players?
I don't remember.
To the point where they can't talk.
I don't remember. Alright, class, what's 6 plus 6? I don't remember.
Hi, Tiddler. Oh no, Tyler died.
No, we didn't. I'm still alive, Tony. No, I'm not.
Okay.
Check my pulse.
Knock, open up the door.
Oh, hey, Tony. Don't fall.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, I thought I could grapple that guy.
I hate that your grapple can get out of range. Well, they should add Gmod for PlayStation.
Stop running. Please, I try to kill you.
Okay, do you know how much money they make if they add a Gmod?
What, just the consoles in general?
Like
they'll
Gmod.
Make all the money.
They literally just, they'd be the richest people in the world.
Yeah.
Can you imagine how much fun we'd have just playing Death Run and Prop Hunt and Sandbox?
But it'll only be good if they add like map download, so we can just download maps.
Ooh. Well, the Death Run maps that like comes with the game are not that bad. But yeah, we need downloads.
Where are the anemone? Oh, there's only two.
Wow, there's only two of them?
Welcome to the monkey! Yahoo-hoo-ha!
Hey, look at their points! Look at the other team's points! Do that again and I'll mute you. Do you guys want to play Minecraft after happy hour's over?
Yeah.
After the beta's over. I mean, after the pre-alpha.
Hey, Tyler. How you doing?
Not again. Wait, the whole squad's up here. Except for this loser.
Actually, I'll keep playing Titanfall today, because either way, the thing is almost over, and I go to sleep early.
Aw.
Did you even kill himself?
Tyler gonna die. Oh god.
Tyler, get over here. Tyler, get over here. Oh no. Oh no. Wow, vortex go boom.
Where are the enemies at?
Wait. Can I climb higher on this?
There's only one.
Climb higher on what? Yeah. Hello, look at me more.
Dude, I love how the climbing thing looks. Like when you put one hand and then the other.
Oh crap, I fell.
Okay.
Ah! Hey Griffin.
Now there's only one guy.
Hey, look one down the hole. Hey, guys, look at me. Hang in there.
Tyler, sure I also did that.
Tony, watch this. Now wait, look down the hole, Tony. Look down the hole.
Oh god, this guy's gonna have to try and evacuate now.
Alright. That'll be pretty fun. Wait, I wonder if I can. If I can climb that. Oh, he had a Titan ready.
Oh, he did.
Okay, this might be a little bit more difficult than we thought.
We could all just grapple to it and just take it down easily.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's our Titan. Oh, they're so screwed.
It's one guy. He is so screwed.
Oh. Wait, Griffin, look at the top of the satellite. I'm gonna jump on this. I'm jumping on it. They're not getting in here. Come on, take it out, guys. Take it out. Spam it. Spam it. Wait, did he get in it? Oh, no, he didn't get in it. Oh,
I don't know.
No, he didn't make it in. Wow, he's such a failure.
That sucked.
Dude, it really did. Like,
wait, how did somebody die?
I don't know. I don't know.
Knock, knock, open up the door.
Oh, the next unlock is disabled.
Why?
I don't know.
I got a happy hour bonus.
You did?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's cool.
Alright, everybody join Tyler.
So, you gonna start sending out invites again? You
know I'm trying, Griffin. I can't invite. It not work.
You want me to do it?
No.
Not a blah blah blah.
Wow, I want to be like you when I grow up. Okay, that's okay. I'm just gonna take a nap. Pretend that never happened.
Oh, Andrew.
Oh, Andrew, invite. I join Andrew. Knock, knock, open up door.
Let us in.
Alright, after this, begin? after this game, after this match, I'm gonna watch some Friends, and after I watch Friends, really? What?
It's almost over.
I know. That's why I'm gonna play one more match.
But I mean, the pre-alpha, we have an hour.
Eh, what the heck, I'll finish it.
Just like, watch Netflix on your phone or something, boy. Dude, I'm so getting this game just because I don't know, I'm loving the Titans.
Okay, I joined, but I'm not actually in the game. I'm like, where y'all at? Andrew invited me again. Now you tell where you're at. You would tell your rep.
Kakarot.
Okay, I can't join. I'm gonna close my application, end the stream, and just do that. Okay, bye.